All right, here we are back in the submarine test, going in with an aircraft carrier. Much like cruisers, I don't think aircraft carriers have much special against submarines. But we'll soon find out. Players within your range 23 to 27. Shouldn't that be all the players? Because the ranked queue is just the one tier. Huh. Let's see here. Yeah, nope. Nope, nothing special. Okay. No battleships. Huh. Three cruisers, a destroyer, two submarines, and a carrier each. Interesting. Excuse me. So I don't know if I've ever put up an aircraft carrier gameplay video before.
Fighter airborne.
Engaging enemy.
Why, thank you for giving away your position. What the heck? Interesting. That's not how they used to work. Did they change the aircraft carrier mechanics in my couple months off? Because it used to be like attack rockets. Okay, so they do machine gunning first and then the rockets. Interesting, that's totally useless. Wow.
Waypoint reached.
Thank you. There we go. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Kinda. Still not great. Say hi to their carrier because I can't do anything to those submarines. There he is. Attacking aircraft carriers with aircraft is always a problem.
Victory is in sight.
Because of those fighters and all. He is not moving, so... Might as well, pull back, because... Alright, we killed both of their submarines, so let's... New plan, head towards the carrier. So we can cycle planes faster. Now that I don't have to worry about submarines. We'll try to get up here and drop fighters over these guys. Come on! Oh, well. Yay, I reached rank 1. That was incredibly easy, honestly. So, to hit rank 1, I mean, it wasn't that many games. Alright, so lowest XP, mainly because I wasn't used to the attack planes. So the machine gun fire apparently doesn't even do anything, it's just the rockets, so it's just a delay. Alright. Well, that's every type of ship in the submarine test. So we're gonna call that good for the day.